Hey, what's up, you guys? This is the leading lady, Miss QT Style. Welcome to my channel. And I just wanted to come to you today with a quick collective haul. It's not much. I ended up going to the mall yesterday. I brought my daughter and her friend. And, you know, I was going to purchase something while I'm there. So I went to this store, Mode Plus, or is it Mod Plus? I guess it's Mode Plus. You know what I'm going to add her to my wall here, because I like the little lady with the hat on here. I found this zebra print dress, and it can be worn as a shirt too, but I'm going to wear it as a dress, and it goes off of one shoulder. And this is the sleeve, and it's gathered up here on the shoulder, and it's also gathered at the bottom here. It's gathered on the side, and it's really fitted, you know, and it fits me well. I tried it on, surprise surprise, usually I don't try it on, and it goes off the shoulder, and I like zebra animal print, as you can see back here. So when I wear it, I usually put red with like zebra, but I think I'm going to I want to add like another color to it, like a blue or like a purple, some kind of odd color, or burgundy. I don't want the normal red or yellow with it. So that's what I'm going to wear with it. Yep. And it was $21.99, I believe. I don't know. Was it? Yeah. It was $21.99. Okay. And also, as I was checking out, I saw this little bucket said earrings two for a dollar. So I picked up these wing earrings just because. And I picked this one also. And they were actually two for a dollar. It's a gold pair. And this is the wing type silver earring. And what I want to do is just put some clear polish on it to keep them, you know, keep them good. So that's what I got from my Plus. Forever 21. Actually, I went to Forever 21 yesterday, and me and my daughter went to the mall the other day because we was looking for the little maxi dresses for $10 at Forever 21, but that particular Forever 21 didn't have it. So when we went the other day, I bought this bracelet, and I bought it because I don't have a bracelet this color. I didn't have one this color with the gold trimming, and it was from Forever 21. $3.80. It's not focusing, but it was $3.80. Okay. And I also bought this one, the one in the middle, and it was $5.80. And I just like the print on here at Forever 21. So yesterday when I went to Forever 21, I ended up just getting these earrings that I've seen a lot of people have on here. And they were just $2.80. And they kind of look like the little one I bought from here. Well, it's in the bag over there, those other gold ones. So this is Forever 21. I went to the $5.99 and up store yesterday and today. Yesterday, my daughter bought me this ring. To kind of go with that dress, but I don't think I'm going to wear it with that dress. I have a little vest too that's this color. I mean, this design, me and her, that I never worn yet. So I'm going to wear it with that. And I really like it because it's I like unique or little odd stuff like this. You know, a leopard flower. I mean, a zebra flower. I love it. Okay, and this was $2. It's a ring. So, and that's the way it looks on my hands. Okay. Oh, you guys, I ended up going to my glam team. I had to get these nails done. So yeah, back at my glam team. I didn't get my eyelashes though, and the lady was looking at me, and I felt bad because, you know, I normally get them, but I don't, the individual eyelashes are taking my own eyelashes out, so I don't, I'm gonna chill out with them a while. So anyway, we ended up going to Target, okay? And real quickly, I bought another eyeshadow brush. Always need them, so I always get them. And then I bought a Wet n Wild black brown retractable eyeliner, because I want to start doing my eyebrows a certain way. So I'm going to use this black brown. I didn't want to, you know, since my hair is now black and brown, I got a black brown. Of course, my eye makeup remover. And then I bought this Milani lip gloss. And let me see what the color is, y'all. Serendipity. And it's like a, I'm going to put it on. You know what? I should have opened it in so I can swatch it. But I didn't, and it's all wrapped up really good. So it's like a deep, like a cappuccino, dark brown, like coffee type color. And these are the e.l.f. beauty books. I've picked those things up so many times in Ross and up in Burlington, but I put them down, and they were like only $5.99 in there. But Ross had them on, not Ross, Target had them on sale, so I had to get them. I bought this one, which is the Bright Eye Edition. See? I know you guys know what it looks like, but of course, I want to show you mine. Same thing, but it's a Bright Eye Edition, and I bought the Smoky Eye Edition. Now this one you'll see me do a video on, because I'm going to do a video on Smoky Eye, and I'm going to try to use like some deep purples and blues. I usually use black, white, and gray when I do the Smoky Eye, but I'm you know, do that on here. And they were on sale for $3.48, and they had a lot left. You know, I actually should go back, I don't know if you can see that, and get some more, because it's great, like little giveaways. Actually, I will. And so these, how they look together, comparing the colors and stuff. And I already have an e.l.f. palette that probably have these colors in it, but I just wanted the beauty book. So yeah, bought both of them, and they were $3.48. And, well, this other thing I bought, I'm not going to show you guys, because I'm going to use it as a giveaway. Also, I wanted to show you guys, I never showed you my, I bought myself a Mother's Day present. Okay? And it was this little jewelry holder. Made like a bodice of a lady. You see, it's like a little lady's, what do you call these? Corset type bodice. And this is the bottom. I guess you can hang earrings and stuff on here. And this is her at the bottom here. And at the top is where you can hang, you know, whatever. Rings. I have a necklace on here. And I also, I bought it because of these $9 feather earrings I bought to go with my feather dress. I don't want it to get messed up at all. And you see? It's very precious to me with the pearls on in and the little flowers. So I didn't want it to get snagged or anything. So I wanted to keep it on here, and I keep it in my little glass thingy up there. So yeah, just wanted to show you guys this. And it was only $9.99. So I'm going to go back and get me some more. I'm trying not to buy too much stuff until I move, because it's already kind of crowded. I got all my other stuff in here. But it was $9.99 at Burlington. So yeah, bought that for like a couple days before Mother's Day. They had all of these out, you know. And I love stuff like this, just so I can say, I love stuff like the little things that are made like shoes that you put your rings in. Anything made like a little shoe or purse, whatnot, anything fashion, hat, all that. I love that. That's perfect gifts for me. For my family and friends that's watching. No, I'm just playing. But yeah, that's, I love stuff like that. So yeah. So anyway, that's all. Just wanted to share that with you guys. Thanks for watching. And it's a wrap.